With the cost of solar panels, I bet this thing works better than at least one or two solar panels and costs hundreds of dollars or thousands of dollars cheaper. I don't know. I think you could figure out a way, even make a little wind tunnel.
Nice.